For some reason, everybody wants to learn how to make my easy lasagna. Own stock. I have 10 minutes to make 2 trays. As you can see, my sauce is a little thicker than normal sauce. Store-bought, shredded, makes it a lot faster. Now the second layer. Push it down a little. My sauce. A layer of cheese. I didn't cook these, I just defrosted them. And two of these are stuck. There we go. Push down. Almost done. A little more sauce there. Last layer of cheese. This is easy lasagna. I did two trays in less than 10 minutes. Recommendations, if you are going to use a store-bought sauce, try to find the thickest one you can to do this. I mean, you see how thick my sauce is. Final layer, making a little mess on the table. Push them down a little. Alright, there's always going to be some left over. My grandmother would roll over in her grave if I were throwing them out.